I think each sport has got its own trajectory. This one is a title league. It's 15 days, as Supratik mentioned. It's got the right mix of experienced players, women and men, mixed doubles, everything else. It's also a game like Kabaddi, where everyone played it in the youth. Table tennis is also something special in school, all of us. If somebody asked me in my school was active in sports, and I would say, yeah, squash and table tennis is the only thing that I can remember. And that's something I would say 99% of. So it's a very sport that everyone's played. And the best way for the sport to get popular is that people have played it rather than are watching it. So that, I think, is the first part. I think television and the digital medium now are making sports go to a completely different level. So it's what it is.
I think it's a great sport. It's the first time that we are entering into a individual sports space as well. The great part about this sport is both men and women are part of the team. Mix of both international and Indian players, both youth and young and the older experienced players. So I think it's a unique mix. Some of the finest players in the world or of the globe play in it. India is not doing too badly anywhere, either in Asia or around the world. And I think in Asia, I think it's highly competitive. So from all of those aspects, I think table tennis is a phenomenal sport to choose. Great potential in the country because all schools, everywhere, somewhere or the other, you've touched a table tennis racket, played it somewhere. And I think now is the time when the revolution will come, where people will be choosing that you could play in the park, experience the sport on a fixed table and then go pro onto a closed format. So I think this is one of those sports which has phenomenal potential. It was a good draft. We've got Swamideep, who's come through with us, and Nishant, who's helping us, Jackie, who's the international coach. We had quite a few conversations and I think we landed with our plan, and we have a very good mix of international and Indian. So I think we're confident of what we wanted to do. We've executed in the draft. Now I think it's about playing it out and how the plans play out as we move along.
I think we're one of the first who kept this name, and we want to build the U Mumba name. Mumba was really what was Mumbai was originally known, so we won a very high sense of pride across all sports. We want all their support, we want all their love, and we want them to really, actually take the sport to the next level.
UTT, up the game.
UTT, up the game.